Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, that didn't work. I can't speak English, help, it's not too early, it's like 3 o'clock. Ladies and gentlemen, Dems, welcome back to Spyro 2, my favourite in the entire trilogy, picking right up where we left off, back in Autumn Plains, one of the best looking homeworlds. I say one of the best, I mean there is only three of them, but okay, the best looking one. Just, it looks so good. This is some of my favourite levels in it. But before we do anything, I want to learn to climb. I'm digging a little remix they got going on the homeworld music. What up?
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee.
Rip off!
You yeah, won't running. Regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Jump sideways into your climbable area, you tit. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go back. Get everything I couldn't get. Oh, sucky, sucky. Let's chuck my mouse over there and get comfy. I'm just gonna rustle a bit. Soz. So I've noticed in the last video there's quite a bit of background sound. Like, sort of sounds like static. It's not. That is the sound of my PS4 nearly taking off. So annoyingly, there isn't much I can do about that, unless I pay like 200 quid for a brand new mic, which I'm not made of money. So, nah. Right, so why don't I just do this? That'd have been quicker, wouldn't it? Good on, life. Well done. So I'm going to quickly mop up everything I couldn't get in the first part here, because all I need anyway for the parts that I've missed is just to be able to climb. Easy. So we've got to go to Glimmer.
Hi Spyro, welcome to Glimmer.
Yeah. So I've got to get some souls, because Spyro is actually secretly the Grim Reaper in disguise. Eight at the moment. I can see you out the corner of my eye, live updater. I know. Bloody windows, man. Right, I went. You're not my real dad.
Hey,
aw, man. I'm trying to get gems here.
Power up active. Now you can light the gem lamps in this cave.
Is that not all the gems? I've missed one somewhere. I need to boost that up immediately as well. Clever. Where do you have gems then? It's probably a green one hiding somewhere. Oh, I've screwed this up. Quick. Hey.
Afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orb in with the baseballs.
Nobody likes mixing an orb in with their bowls. Right, I will find this gem. However, because it's not actually a feature, It's an ability you don't get until Spyro 3. I'm not going to use Sparks to find the gems. Because I'm an old school Spyro player. I can't speak. What is happening? Alright, let's check the place that I normally miss gems, which is around here. And it's always a green one. Always. Up there, is it? Nope. This motion blur isn't helping. Ralph. Where you hiding, James? Where you hiding, bud? Let's have a look up here again. New. Oh, there it is. Hey, noise. Right, guidebook. We need to go to Sunny Beach. Then I could do one of my least favourite challenges because it gave me so much trouble as a child. And yet again, it's stupidly easy in this version of the game. Probably because, you know, the controls are more streamlined, but still. It is easier. Let me skip. That noise. Just... Yeah. Toidish. I like turtles. God, I'm up here. For three gems. Sorry, four. Ah, that just makes me sad. What's that? Do your job, tortoise. Tortoise. I really can't speak today. Dang, Flabbit. Got excited. I thought that was a life then. Turns out it was just Sparks. Misleading me. Ready, turtle. Good. Sparrow, please. Get in the hole. There we go. Right, that's the end of this level. Long. Never mind. Keep going. Oh, you can't charge him anymore. You used to be able to. That's it.
Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
Yeah, right, Quite rough.
Your turtle friends will make a very good soup if I can catch them. You can try to save them if you like, but I'm feeling awfully hungry.
To this day, I still have no idea what sort of animal he's supposed to be. Really? Alright, fine. I'll get him after. Well, so these aren't turtles. They're tortoises. Get in the damn water. Wow. Sploosh.
Saved a few turtles. There are more turtles. Where those came from. Here, take this orb and go away.
Nah, I want everything you got. Give me it all. Give me your money. to be fair, they are willingly going into the soup, so I mean, survival of the fittest. If they want to be soup, I mean, just let them. Wow.
No.
I think maybe this might actually be easier in this version because of the camera angle. The camera angle in the original one just existed to inflict pain and suffering. There we go.
Rats! You saved every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was gonna use it to buy potatoes. But now I don't need it.
Potatoes. Nice. Let's get these gems and then get out of here. And we're done here. Skip. Now this should take us out where the last orb is, and then we should be done with this homeworld. Gonna try and make the episodes a little bit shorter, because I've rendered the first part last night and it took about 4 hours. Orbs collected. Gems. No. Missing two. It's gonna be a green one, isn't it? Hiding in the grass or something. It's the only thing with these upgraded graphics. Green gems blend in so well. And I refuse to use Sparks' gem finding ability. Right, well, they ain't there. It's probably either hiding in the grass or on a step somewhere, because I always miss ones on the steps. I charge down and Sparks doesn't like to grab them, so I just go straight over it instead. Here? No? What about in that orb room? Nada. In the water? It's probably in a vase or something that I missed. See, not that I apparently should rely on my sense of sight anyway, because you know I've already missed it. Frogs aren't helping. They look like green gems from a distance. Let's go up here. Probably not up here. because, I mean, if I manage to miss a gem that was up here, then I deserve it. I've got to find it soon. I'm running out of places it could be. I'm willing to bet it was one that was underwater. Actually, no. I'm changing that. It's in the grass. I just see it. There's one. Now, where's the other? At least there are red ones. I mean, it doesn't make it any better, because that means I'm just blind. Still. Aha. Release box. The 100%. Right, guard book. Back to woods and plains. Now, do I do Skellos Badlands? Because that is one of my favourite worlds. Or do I save it? Oh, pardon me. The adventure continues. Crystal Glacier. Oh, a vase, as a wise man once said. Yeah!
Well done, Spyro.
Nice.
The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
This is where the game starts saying that you do actually need orbs. Otherwise you can't go to half the world. This is Zephyr?
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here.
Yeah.
And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro.
I can't wait to kick him any small fee.
I could open a lizard burger shop in Skellos Badlands.
Zephyr, another one of my favourite worlds, because the theme of it is just great. This one in Breeze Harbour.
Well done, Spyro.
Yep, you've already said that. Oh, go on then, let's do the Speedway. Might as well get it done first, because everyone seems to hate these. Oh, I forgot the flight was inverted for a minute then. This one's a little bit of a bastard to do. That's why. Because of these goddamn bungee jumpers. Right, we're all pigeoned out. Turn, Spyro. Ugh, made me a little bit dizzy. Don't want to go that way. Ah, shit. Screw it, I'm winging it. Save it. I don't think I can because they're only giving me 1 second.
Well
I'm doing it the wrong way. Yeah. Script. Yeah, this one's always an annoying one. The extra mission on it sucks. God damn it. Yeah, got it that time though, didn't I? Concentration is real. And then go this way. Whoa, that camera angle really threw me off then. And done. Nice. Now for the orb. Gotta go speak to the mayor.
You be willing to help get rid of them?
Yeah,
right. Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside.
Again, this was another one, really hard one as a kid. Purely because in the original one, the hitboxes didn't really work on them. So it looked like you hit them, but the game was just like, new. Oh, where is it? Where's the next one? Oh. Motion blur really fucked my eyes up. Let's do these. I didn't mean to spit fire then. I'm gonna be excited. That's the one that could always ruin your run.
You really taught those
the last one. Because if you don't get it immediately, it lands in the water. And then you fail. Right, we're done here. Could have just quit the level, but still. Grab your hands. right back. Let's do this one. Might as well. I'm thinking this one's Gelos, Breeze Harbor, then Zephyr. Yeah. And then that'll do for this part, I think. Rip.
Spyro, the ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
I would say, I do remember, I do prefer the their old voice actors. A fling. Gutted. Wait, hello, that's an edge. Let's not fall off that. Got those weird spider things. Forgot what they're called. Draclets? I think they're Draclets. I think that's what it is. Yeah, I've decided I'm gonna try and smash out a load more videos. I've got free time at the moment, so. It's my birthday this week, so I decided I'd chill out, play some video games. Because it's more of a hobby at the moment. Just making YouTube vids. Oh, nice. Unless I get a few absolutely beautiful people want to get me to 1,000 subs, then I think I can start getting money for it, which means I can start getting better equipment.
Hello there, Spyro.
And then I can start getting better quality.
You to cross this bridge for
better content, rather.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
You'll get yours, Bear. You'll get yours. More specifically, in about a game. 15? What's the, I think it's L3. Here we go. I know. That's to make Sparks look for stuff. It's R3. That's what I want. Just to make me, HUD pop up. So, I need... Oh, it is L3. I need two more. One more. I think that's it. That was 15, wasn't it? Another knife. Nice. That should be it. That is it. Not at all what I wanted to do, but okay.
We used to give guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested.
a matter of time before they take over our whole village. You think you can get rid of them for us? Great!
Yeah,
remember, right. You have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply.
Yeah. Oh, why? I was robbed. And again. Although that one was completely my fault, but still. Nailed it.
Saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
Thanks for your token of thanks. How do I owe you a token of thanks? For the token of thanks? The snow people. Yes. Nice. That's all the gems down here. Can't go up any higher. Don't mind, let me. Curse you, invisible ceiling. Gemmed out, yeah. Give me another life. You never have too many lives. Unless it's 99, in which case that's the max you can get, but still. Hippopotamus.
Thanks, Spyro. Just hold tight for a second. And look out below.
Those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
If you recall, that's the whole reason they freed him. Right, now we've got to go babysit a snow leopard. Best characters in the game.
I lost my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the Dracolets.
George? Did you have it, George? We appear to be missing some gems. That is unacceptable. What are you doing, bruv? the next one. Eat it! That should be the last one. Fat cat. Here we go. Before you got lost.
You found George. I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Right, now for the bowl ache of finding this last gem. However many there are. I'm not using it. I'm not using sparks for it. I'm not doing it. I refuse. Ow. Oh. Hey. Level complete. The frame rate. Rip. Right, let's do Skelos. Pow. Whew. I love this mission. Level. This was one of the ones that I remember the most as a kid. Another reason I like the worlds in this home world as well is because they're like contrasts with each other. So you got the breeze builder one and the land blubber. And then this one you got the glacier one I've just done, and then Skelos one. So they're like an ice and fire version
hey,
of each
Dragon,
other.
I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
And if I remember rightly, that is a skill point. The bear. Now over there was one of the most difficult challenges in this game as a kid. Again, the original version rather. The first one's not so bad, it's the second version of it, which actually was, I think, the last orb in the game when I first played for it.
Spyro, a village is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there.
Here we go.
Hopper, take this shiny thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge?
Thank you for helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
So sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put him back together again, he'd sure be more fun.
through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Right, so my just a little note at the end of the video, my voice recording decided to stop recording, which is helpful because I've had everyone and their mother try and phone me for some reason, even though in full well that I'm recording, so fucked it all up. So this is the final note, me saying thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully I'll see you in the next part. Fare thee well.